Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's the Afro Ronin himself, Samurai Black, back at again with another video. Today's video, we're going to be watching Marvel Studios, Shang-Chi, and the Legend of the Ten Rings. So, Shang-Chi is a very, very rare character that I've never heard of before. Well, he's a Marvel Comics character, and he hasn't made a lot of movie appearances, I should say. He has had his own comics, but he never got a chance to have the opportunity to be on the big screen, which he is going to be very soon. And I can't wait to see what kind of kung fu action we're about to see. Because, hey, I'm a guy who likes kung fu movies. I grew up watching kung fu movies, so it is what it is. The original link to the video will be in the description below, so make sure you guys go check it out yourselves. And remember to like, comment, subscribe to my channel, tap that notification bell for our daily content. Also, make sure you go check out my other team's content as well. I'm talking about Enten Kotei, I'm talking about Afro Lee, Dejan Flowers, Essence Flowers, and Yuki Sakura. I'm sweating over here. But anyway, let's get right into it. In 3, 2, 1.
Throughout my life, the Ten Rings gave our family power. If you want them to be yours one day, you have to show me you are strong enough to carry them.
You are a product of all who came before you. The legacy of your family. You are your mother. And whether you like it or not,
I wonder what style of kung fu they're gonna be displaying.
I told my men they wouldn't be able to kill you if they tried.
The master of the kung fu.
Right.
I mean, what style of kung fu are we talking about?
He's just a criminal who murders people. Be careful how you speak to me, boy.
So he must be the bad guy. They in New York now? Or is that San Francisco? Oh, that's San Francisco. Oh, Aquafina's in this movie. Yeah, I know it's gonna be funny. But serious at the same time.
My son, you can't run from your past.
I saw that Kill Bill reference. The outfit that one lady had on. Is that a water dragon?
Is that what you wanted?
Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings.
You got this.
I'd be scared to go up against a Killer Croc type of person. Man. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that does it for this video. Be safe, be blessed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.